It's now an opportune moment, Your Lordship, to inform or this court that as the counsel of case number 124, I hereby inform the Honorable Court that I'm withdrawing as the counsel of case 124. I will no longer be able to can proceed in this court based on the harassment that I'm receiving from the state and from the court. I will therefore retort back to my role as a watching brief of the Meyiwa family as appointed by Sifiso Meyiwa, the brother of the late Senzo Meyiwa.